my understanding, as I said earlier, the way I analyze and interpret it, for me it is unlawful to glamoratize violence. And when I read this paragraph that the advocate is talking about, I still stand with those views, Chairperson, that I was within the act, and I want to submit that that decision of the ICASA, they went against the act itself, Chairperson.